Song by Julie Gold, and it's called From a Distance.
The heart of it. Golf of Mexico, the only thing we've ever owned.
This next song is a relatively new song for me, and it's a song that I wrote one day listening to Loretta Lynn on the radio, because it made me realize listening to the radio that I'd never written anything about Loretta Lynn, and I really owed her something, because she was the first female songwriter that I ever saw. Well, she was the first singer that I ever saw of a female gender who wrote her own dadgum songs and played her own rhythm guitar, and she was real, and she didn't have a booth so high that you couldn't see a bar clock through it. She was a real person. Listen to the radio. Well, I am leaving Mississippi, leaving the green. And these Delta towns, they wear satin gowns and a hobby and dream. The red limb guides my hands to the radio. Where would I be times like these without the song, the red room? Cause when you can't find the friends, you got the radio.
But his big mistake was in buying her.
a young girl growing up in Austin, Texas, there was a very special building down at 6th and Congress Avenue. It was a place that you went to change buses when you were going from North to South Austin. When you got off the bus, you had just enough time to run inside and get yourself a Coca-Cola and look through the record bin, wink at the boys and get back on the bus. It was called a Woolworth store. Come to find out, they have Woolworth stores all over the world. The first time I went to London, we drove up in front of one, and we'd flown into town, and I wanted them to stop the car so I could get out and go fill up my suitcase with unnecessary plastic objects. But all Woolworth stores are special. They all smell the same. They smell a little bit like popcorn and chewing gum rubbed around on the bottom of a leather-soled shoe. And they all have the same sound. And those that have an elevator in them have a little sound like this. And I've always been asked, sound wasn't this song. And that's what it is. It's the elevator coming up and down in the Woolworth store. Rito is 16 years, hazel eyes and chestnut hair. She made the Woolworth counter shine. And Eddie was a sweet romancer and a darn good dancer. And it was the aisles of the Five and Dime. And they'd sing, dance a little closer to me. Dance a little closer now. Dance a little closer tonight. Dance a little closer to me. It's closing time and love's on sale tonight at this Five and Dime. Now Eddie played the steel guitar and his mama cried because he played in the bar. And he kept young Rita out late at night. So they married up in Abilene, lost a child in Tennessee. And still that love survived. Cause it seemed, dance a little closer to me. You dance a little closer now. Dance a little closer tonight. Dance a little closer to me. Here at closing time, cause love's on sale tonight at this Five and Dime. One of the boys in Eddie's band, he took a shine to Rita's hand. So Eddie ran off with the bass man's wife. Oh, but he was back by June, singing a different tune, sporting Miss Rita back by his side. And he sang, dance a little closer to me. Yeah, dance a little closer now. Dance a little closer tonight. Dance a little closer to me. Eddie traveled with the barroom band till arthritis took his hands. Now he sells insurance on the side. And Rita's got her house to keep. She writes dime store novels of a love so sweet. The dance to the radio late at night. It still sings, dance a little closer to me. Yeah, dance a little closer now. Dance a little closer tonight. Dance a little closer to me. Hey, it's closing time and love's on the sail tonight at this Valentine. Rita was 16 years, hazel eyes and chestnut hair. She really made the whole world count her shine. And Eddie was a sweet romancer. They say he was a darn good dancer. And they'd walk the aisles of the five and nine. And they lived a mighty simple life, cause they'd go walk the aisles of the five and nine. And we could all go tomorrow and take a date. Oh yeah. Go walk the aisles of the five and nine. Going up.
Thank you, Austin. We appreciate it. We see you.